Listen, boys, tomorrow Mr. Browne arrives from America. You all know what to say to him.
Yes, Mr. Browne.
Every day, every way, we must obey our Mr. Browne of USA. What he says, what he does must be quite okay. To please him, there's only one way. You must say yes to Mr. Browne. No more, no less to Mr. Browne. He is the great white chief, you know, and so no one must say him no. If you would have our branch progress, you merely bow and acquiesce. So if he says black's white and day is night, you'll just say yes. Why, hello, Mr. Browne.
Oh, how do you do, Mr. Browne?
How do you do, Mr. Browne?
Top of the morning, Mr. Browne. How are you keeping?
Yes, Mr. Browne.
Definitely, Mr. Browne.
Absolutely, Mr. Browne.
And sure, Mr. Browne.
Positively, Mr. Browne.
Yes, Mr. Browne.
This record as a tribute to a great British film, and we know that if you have seen it, you will easily recall such scenes as the following.
Take a chance if you are wise. Leave that to pass.